Experimental art is life. Started with these watercolor half circles, loving the blend, loving the vibe. Sorry about the dead flower. It's about to get weird. The irises in my garden are banging. So I inked them up and now I'm painting over all of it, some acrylic gouache, more of those watercolor blends, fluorescent, you bet, some detail. It got weird. Let me know what you think. Is it happy painting?